comfortable? We have some moving blankets, we understand. Is that you over there? This is called Judah and the Maccabees. About looking into the past.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is an amazing room that I won't forget that we've been in. Here's another. This is an old song. Maybe the oldest we'll play. It's called New York City, which is our hometown. But we don't live there, and so every time we go back, it gets a little further away. And that's what the song's about.
Thank you. Can I get a little more vocal in the monitor, please?
This is from a very new, relatively new record. It's called Fortune. And Fortune is a film that Naomi made. She's been making music videos, and she made a short film, completely silent, and then we wrote songs to go to the image, and that's this album, Fortune. We have a few copies with us on LP. Please buy all the LPs, because Naomi's flying home tomorrow, and they don't fit in the bag anymore because she bought other stuff, so we need to sell these LPs tonight. And Fortune is just the two of us, just like tonight. And this comes from a scene in the movie. It's sort of a dream sequence. It's called A Shining Dream. One copy left of this LP with us. It's called Within These Walls. And when we made that album, we challenged each other. You know, people think we play slow and sad, and it's not that they're wrong. But we thought, well, let's make a record that really is, you know, because we always thought, well, we could be slower or sadder. So we tried to make the one where we couldn't be any slower or sadder, and that's Within These Walls. And this song comes from that. It's called Lilac Land.
Well, at what point, we just played in L.A., and at some point, someone, like, left the show, and the bouncer at the door was like, so the guy, like, oh, you're leaving? And he was like, it's just too sad. I can't take it.
Yeah, and so the bouncer told us this after the show. It was at Zebulon, L.A., and he said, so this guy came out and said that to him, so he thought, I better go hear this music. So that's like why he heard some of our show. He came back in. It's good advertising.
It's like it even makes the bouncers cry.
Yeah, the bouncer was into it. He was like, you know, he said to me, I came in, you know, and I saw, you know, you guys singing, and I thought, all right. You know, and then you sang together, and I was like, okay. I think he was into it. Anyway, this is called Lilac Land.
This is a song that can make the bouncers cry.
Yeah, look out. If you're a bouncer, any bouncers in the audience tonight? We're bouncer free.
Thank you.
You guys are the quietest audience outside Japan. This is amazing. Yeah, it's the room, it's true, and the sound system. You can actually hear like the fades to our songs. Thank you very much. This is a rousing little number written about the Freud Museum in London. It's got some Freudian imagery. Classic, like classic rock. In a Freudian mode. There must be a satellite radio channel, Freudian classic rock. I wrote this song to break through Freudian classic rock. It's called What She Brings.
She might bring you to me.
I'm very proud of this next song because it only uses two chords. It's called The Robot Speaks. Too loud in the house? Is it my amp? Anyway, this is a quiet song.
It's he's pretending to play guitar like drums.
It's made of wood.
He thinks he's playing drums. A secret.
There's another very old song called How Long. Back to loud guitar, so if it is too loud, just take it down a bit for this one. I'm also in town to do a book event at City Lights tomorrow. Please come by. I'll be talking about a new book I wrote called Ways of Hearing. And I mentioned that before this song because this song, we stole the title. It's called A Second Life, and we stole it from a book we've published with our independent press called Exact Change. The book is Aurelia by Gerard de Nerval, and the first line is, "Our dreams are a second life."
Thank you.
extremely kind audience. So we get to play our quietest song, which we can't do everywhere. So this is a song called Helsinki. It's about being in a very strange place, maybe by accident with someone you love. It could be anywhere.
Shh.
Thank you very much. Thank you to the lab. Thank you for being here. Thank you. Well, we'll try and do a song we've never done live before, because you're so nice. Maybe that's not the way that should work, but it's easier to do a song you've never done before in front of people who are so nice. We recorded this song once with some friends as part of a project for a soundtrack of a film about Scott Walker. It's by Scott Walker. Thank you very much. Thank you for being here. Thank you for listening.